Where do I want to put this? I guess there. There we go. Now we need a bird.
Huh. So no cattail.
Yeah, they have a pretty low drop rate.
Well, I got more fish.
Yeah, fish is always good. Come here, butterfly. There we go. I can get one more butterfly, and then I need to catch nothing but bees. There we go.
The easiest. Oh no, actually, that's not a good thing to say. If you have ice and a torch, if you burn the bees will pop out, and you should be able to get them without any angry bees to come out from the hive. But you can use the ice to put out the fire.
That's pretty useful. Wait, where am I going? There are no bees over there. Actually, where the hell is the closest bees? Wow, way up north. Damn. Eat that, and eat that. Grab some rope or grass while I'm here.
And try to get some honey. I want to get my pets here, okay?
All right.
Where is the cats?
Why is there just random niter and flint here? Whatever.
I must have dropped it, or is the meteor area?
Bees, 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 where are you? You should be close somewhere. All right, there's a spider den. Level 3? What? Why is it level 3 already? Whatever. I'll come back for you. You're what I want right now. There are a lot of moles up here.
I know, it's really good. You're not gonna have any problem finding making boggles.
Yep. Bop him on the head. There you are.
I guess our little version of forest area only has two cat spawns.
Yeah. That's not helpful. They only have 9 lives each, so.
Yeah, they have a nines, but the house respawns again, like after a year.
Long as you don't break it.
Ooh, another cat. Come on.
There we go. Come here.
Nope, still no tail.
It's got such a low drop rate.
Come on, what do I have to do to get some tail in this world?
Get lucky.
Of course, Abigail. You will always mess with the frogs. Ooh, another cat. There, got it for you.
Sweet.
It took four cats, but we got it. There's also a whip that you can make in the game that you need tails for.
All right, I got honey. Chester, take this. Ah, sweet, all that stuff rotted finally.
Oh, cool. Our little lake area has berry bushes, so let's not pick those.
Yeah, I saw that.
That's really good.
Right, I'm gonna start killing these spiders. It's a tier 3, so. Hopefully I can get a lot of silk out of it. Here, stand right there. All right, you little bastards, come here. You're alone, little spider. Not a good thing to be. You're in the wrong neighborhood.
Oh, yeah, you put the pirate bird cake. Nice.
Yep.
I'm hoping they add one more skin for the bird cages.
What skin do you think they might make?
I don't know, anything that goes well with summer or something. Because they have the normal skin, they have the pirate skin, and they have the Christmas skin. Now they just need one more, so we could have all four birds to have a different thing. There is a yellow bird in DST, just to let you know.
Oh, there is?
Yeah, it's a canary.
Oh, sweet. Never seen it before.
You should, you can only spawn them in if you have a scarecrow.
Ah, okay.
So if you put a scarecrow in the deciduous forest where there's only crows, you can only spawn in, what was it? Canaries.
Alright, so I now have a spider den. Or spider eggs. There you are. No. Chester, you can have the spider eggs. Put that in there. Put that in there. Put you in there. Right. Need to keep going north. Still need one more goddamn frickin' bee. Although, do I have the stuff to make another net? I do. That'll be useful. How much honey do you need?
Three or two?
Okay. Let's see. Yes, yes, yes. I know you're hungry, Wilson. Let's see. There we go. Hurry up, daytime. I'd really like it to be bright.
You have a miner's hat, don't you?
I do. But I don't want to use it yet. It's almost day anyway.
Oh, cool. We have a cave right next door.
Yeah, I saw that.
So I'm going to go down there and get some light bulbs for us.
Alright. That'll be useful. Perhaps I should kill a frog or two. That's fine. I'll be okay.
Oh, that's that reminds me why I wanted to destroy the pig houses.
Why is that?
Was there a pig house? Did you build a pig house here?
No, I haven't built anything.
Oh, okay. Because they eat glomer goop.
Oh, do they?
Yeah.
Okay. That's disgusting, so, but sure.
later tonight, let's kill the pigs.
Alright, that'd be easy.
Make some golden eye.
Hello, stagehand. At least I know where you're at. Two more. Where is more bees? Bees, where the hell are you? I found your hives.
If you attack the bees, they pop out.
Yeah, but I don't want to fight a whole bunch of red ones.
Yeah, that's true.
There we go. I got what I came for. Now I just need five more butterflies. Now, was it this one that had the one bee?
Put the beehive somewhere that already has flowers around it, but not too close to base, so you don't get caught to attack by bees in during the spring.
Yeah, I'm gonna put it kind of far away, so. Butterfly, I need you. Net. Come here. There we go. Few more butterflies. It's a flimsy ass net if it can only catch 10 things.
Yeah, but it's cheap to make.
Yeah. Yeah. There we go. Two more.
Just wait when it's summer, you're gonna be fishing like non-stop.
Yeah.
Here you go. We're gonna need two things from the oasis. Well, actually, three things from the oasis. We need the fashion goggles, the desert goggles, and a bucket of sand soil.
Just eat that.
Oh wow, that's a lot of light bulbs.
Come on, I need two more butterflies before if there's one. And I think that's
my top hat is at 1%, so it's ready to be used for a what was it?
Press the hatitator.
Yeah.
Yeah. Good to know. Alright. Making my way back home. Are you gonna follow me? No, you only follow me at night.
Oh, what the heck? The cave has two entrances when you go underground.
No, wait, really?
Yeah, just, I want to say like 10 feet away.
Huh. Neat.
I'm gonna jump in and see what's in the other side, where it leads me.
Probably like someplace like, new.
If you have your compass out, I will tell you when to take it out so you can see where I am.
My compass is on the base, or at the base.
Alright.
You just look at your map and see where you're at.
I'm hoping it connects to the other desert. That'd be amazing.
That would be cool. Wait, I hear spiders, but where? Did I miss one? I should be able to make it back in time.
Well, I got 18 light bulbs, so don't be cautious about your miner's hack, okay?
Yeah. It's more the food situation. There we go.
Alright, I'm loading into the new surface. Let's see where this leads us.
Right, no. Went the wrong way.
If we had one more moon rock, we could make a moon net so that we can mark the camp.
Why are there so many moles?
It's a mole scent.
Ah.
Actually pretty good because you could basically during sundown you could dig up all those holes and they keep on making new holes, so you keep getting materials like rocks, niter, flint, and even some tanks of gem too.
That's pretty useful. Let's see.
Not only that, but I've seen people use them for huge amount of storage. They could store over 1,000 items in one hole.
Okay, that's kind of crazy. put you in there.
Wait, oh my god, are you serious?
What?
This is where it leads me? It leads me to the beefalo.
Again?
Yes. Alright, oh, I'm god. Jumping into the pink wormhole that's right here. Oh my god, what a troll.
It's my world generation.
Nah, it's not enough. You need another way to get back to home. Well, at least I'm getting more grass and more poop.
That's all useful. Really? Again? Fuck off, Hansy. Oh, great. That's not good.
What's wrong?
There are bats in our base.
Oh, no. If I get a bunny house, I could be able to mess with that.
Well, at least I can one-shot him. There we go. Yes, Mr. Pig, I see you. There we go, that should help out.
Oh, I didn't know they were going to travel that far. Crap, I'm sorry about that.
Hmm?
The bats.
Oh, that's fine.
That's fine.
Well, if I get a bunny house, you can put it right there next to it and trap the bunny house in the area. So the bunnies will be constantly finding the bats every night.
Yeah. Getting a bunny house should be pretty easy. Mm-hmm. Let's see.
Though I think it takes 16 carrots to make one.
I can look at it right now. 10. 10 carrots.
Oh, just 10? Yep. Okay.
Not too bad.
It's not that extreme. Come here, spiders.
Alright. You. Grab that. There we go. One bee box. Let's
and they're all dead.
Alright. Hello, little kitty. You just fucking bitch slapped that bird. What the hell?
Who, the cat?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Damn.
The bird landed down.
The bird landed down.
He was looking one direction.
Quickly
turned and smacked him.
Oh, we really should make some thermal stone and start looking for the walrus. I completely forgot about it.
No, kitty, that's mine.
There's many like it, but this one's mine.
Alright. Let's put you here. Now, can I make another one? No. Yes, I can.
Yay, the honey. All them honeys. No, that's not how to make it. How about this? Ooh, the grass came in.
Ooh, neat.
I'll start collecting them. And hopefully it grows one more time before winter comes.
Whoa!
Oh, sorry about that.
You're good. Let's see. There we go.
Still get shocked by thunder in the game.
No. Let's see. The bees are up and running.
Nice.
Wait, where's my shovel? Apparently I don't have one anymore. Let's equip that. 3 days left.
Sam's gonna steal the show.
He would if he could.
Oh.
Goddamn turkeys.
Damn gobblers. Oh yeah, here I'm putting like a stack of 40 inside here. Of grass.
Alright, so that'd be useful.
Oh, my taffy's ready.
Neat. Let's see. Wait, why is there a carrot in there? Oh, right.
Oh, right.
Sorry about that again.
It's okay. Let's see.
Ooh, I can make me another top hat.
Ooh, fancy.
I want to become perfect. Do you love me more?
Nah. I love food. Delicious. Alright, so we need to kill these guys, right?
Yeah. And they're in right now, so it's perfect time right now.
Alright, which chest has... There it is. 8 silk. Pretty good.
I'm ready for combat.
Alright, so am I. Wow.
Alright, I'll hammer you attack, okay?
Oh, alright.
Is that very cool?
About to have more stuff in it.
Yeah, alright.
Come here, little fella. Super easy. Yep. Oh, come on, really? You hit me from behind?
Yeah,
oh, come on. Pretty much. Alright, two things of meat.
They're gonna be all aggro on me, so they're gonna try to hit me, making Abigail help you.
Yeah. Oh, come on.
Don't you have armor on?
I'm good.
Right. Where's the next one? Let's leave the ones in the north, let's just throw these over here.
Alright. There goes my spike. There we go. Super easy.
Okay, last one.
Last one? Alright.
Let's leave those two alone.
Nope.
Okay, let's leave from here before the other ones get angry and start chasing us.
Right. On the road again.
Where's the...
Alright.
Ox suit. Oh, okay. He's stopping aggro. Nice.
Yep. They gave up. I can make a hand bat, but don't need it right now.
It gets weaker the longer it will.
Yeah. It's 2. Alright. Let's put you there. Do you have a helmet?
No, I could make one right now.
Alright. I have an extra rope for you. There you go.
Okay. If I have gold, I should be able to make another fridge.
We should have plenty of gold somewhere. Here. Here's two extra.
Okay.
Let's see. Make two of these. And lock suit. There we go. Nope. Put you there.
I should make some mini signs. So we can mark the chest. Alright.
Let's see. Oh wait, nope. Oh, damn it. I had things I could put in there. There we go. Much better.
Just drop these things here for now. I will organize the chest later.
Well, I'm gonna go get a little puppy or kitty.
Yeah, same here. I'm gonna be heading out there now. Oh, I put the light bulbs in here if you want to reach out thing.
Alright. I've got 50%. I can wait.
Okay. I'm gonna start heading there now.
That. So how much meat did we get?
A couple.
Cause I have four on me.
What is the thing? Oh, it's very close by. I don't need to take the wormhole. Okay.
Yeah, it's just like right over this little area. It's nice.
Yeah, tomorrow it's gonna get starting to get colder.
No, grab it. There we go.
Oh yeah, we should trap a rabbit.
We need four rabbits to make the prestidigitator.
Caught one.
Well, three more. Although we're gonna need more if we want, hats. Or earmuffs, I should say.
Well, we should just look for the... What was it? Look for walrus, if anything.
Yeah, we kinda need to find him. Did you explore behind the, desert?
A couple rabbits. Behind the desert, actually the Oasis has a chance of having the walrus spawn next to it, so we should check there tomorrow.
Alright. Well, we should split up, so we're not looking at the same place.
Let's see, where haven't we explored?
There's an area up here.
From where we are?
Yeah, that's where I was gonna go.
I'll go to the Oasis, you go that direction, but first thing first, we make thermal stones.
Yep. Do I have a weakened pickaxe? New.
Oh god, I was gonna say like, oh god, I left the taffy. Oh, okay. Come here, Yoda. Follow me.
Put all that there. Wait, why do I have two extra boards? Oh, right. Pickaxes.
Well, I think what we need is for a prestidigitator is four boards and that's it.
We should have the boards from the pickhouses.
I made two two chests for extra storage.
Alright.
So, all right. We might still have two over there inside the chest. Somewhere.
Yeah, we have four, actually.
Okay, perfect. Alright, bring the rabbits.
Yeah, let me pick up this crap. Rocks. Make sure you're low on rocks, so I'll keep that.